was like, are you chilling? I was like, no. I was like, chilling. And I was like, no. He was like, I just came over here from the same. He said, I'm chilling. I was like, no, I'm actually
hot. I was chilling over there.
It was hot in here, so it wasn't that bad. I told you what, last weekend, it was
hot. It was hot.
No, I can throw a little bit of cool air.
I'll get it.
call mom.
She looked bad last night.
Thanks, Dad.
You're welcome, honey.
Reagan. Yeah, you got money.
Real pattern. Real pattern.
that up at 20 after 5, and I said, can't make my snooze button.
I never stopped.
I woke up at 10:30 and could not go back to sleep. And I just laid, I was late, but I just laid there. I was so tired. I don't know what made me wake that up. I've been there for 10 minutes. We go like 3:30, 4:30, and so I can't go back to sleep. Yeah, I'm so tired.
Okay.
Buddy's the boss.
Buddy? JR is
Buddy did the nasty stuff.
Buddy
did. He came home. He wasn't the...
And JR would go, and it looked like JR just lay down, rolled in the mud, and soaked it all up on his body. And Buddy would come in, and have a little dash here, a little dash there. That's his brother.
We go camping and she wear white shorts and they would just pick and I whatever I had on was
well, still out there. Huh?
Yeah, you got some work to do. That's why she does. says that, because she never, Chastity never said. I was told by Dr. Sandy. Dr. Sandy told me, she said, I will, when those papers come in today. Dr. Sandy's one who told me.
Thank you. Huh?
Yeah.